Hey everybody, I'm back to do a dollar assist me haul. I went to Everything's a Dollar and got some accessories. Let me show you some of the things I got. Got some black bracelets. Chain 3. Got these for $1. I got some white. Just like the black ones. I got these black ones. Thought they were really, really cute. It's about 5 or 6 of them. $1. Got this gold bracelet for $1. Real cute stuff. Real cute. I thought these were real cute. I like the different colors. The oranges. The burgundy. These earrings. These for $1. I got the little wood, little gold. I couldn't pass it up for $1. I could not pass it up for $1. I got these pink earrings. Real sexy. I think these are sexy. They're pink and silver. With them earrings, I got this bracelet. I thought maybe this was a really good match. Even though it comes with earrings, I kind of like the earrings. I like my earrings a little bigger. So I probably would be rocking these earrings with this bracelet. It's real cute. It's pink. Pink and brown, real cute. I also got that for $1. I got these for $1. These are brown and orange. You can always find something to go with. Brown. Rock some tan with it or whatever. I got these for $1. There's some black earrings that got hearts on. Hearts. Duh. Flowers on them. I got a flower in the middle. I got this bracelet from Body Central. Paid $3.90 for it. It's got the turquoise, the brown, turquoise, orange, and brown. It's about a coral color. I wouldn't say it's orange. I also got these from Body Central. They're just turquoise and brown. $3.90. I also paid $3.90 for this bracelet also. And I got this from the Dollar Accessory Store for $1. And it's got some gold, some brown, some peach. It's got some real pretty mint green. They kind of look like seashells. Real pretty. Yeah. And also, I went to Fallas. I got this real cute top. It's black and tan. It's real cute. It's kind of loose. And I paid $7.99 for it. I got this top also. It looks like these are zippers. They kind of look like this made like little flowers in the front. It's just a tank top. Kind of fits loose also. It's black and silver. $7.99 for that. I got this little spaghetti strap shirt. It's real cute. It's like a real cool floral peach color. Got flowers in the front of it. It's real cute. And that also was set plain. This is a whole piece jumper. It's got two spaghetti straps. It has this in the middle of it. Thought this was real cute. And it's pants. It's a whole piece jumper with the pants connected to it. With the little spaghetti straps. And I paid $9.99 for that. I went by Fashion House. That's also located in Houston on the south side of Houston. And I got this little white tank top. It's outlined in gold. It's real cute. Just a white tank top outlined in gold. And I paid $14.99 for that. And I thought it would go really cute. Real cute. With these capris. The capris in the front, they got gold on them. Cute. This is the end of the leg, kind of fit around your leg. Let me see what I paid for these. Was $23.99. kind of pricey, but I fell in love with them when I seen them, so I had to get them. And I went to Macy's. Macy's was having a little sale. I just got some black capris. It's just solid black. Got some buttons on the back pocket. Pocket in the front. And these were $19.99. And I got these from Macy's. So that's about it. That's my mini haul. Wanted to come to you guys and share some of the things that I have bought for cheap. I hope you guys like it, and I will be back. So thank you, and I appreciate it.